We have in this country today a major crisis in terms of clean drinking water. I believe that as soon as possible, we have got to phase out fracking. I think the evidence is overwhelming that fracking is harming our aquifers. Secretary Clinton has not only supported fracking, but as Secretary of State, try to push that technology on other countries. We have a disagreement on that issue.